Teachers from different universities give you the ability to see problems from different points of view, and they challenge you by different learning methods. That gives us the possibility to create new knowledge from a responsible point of view.
What you have to understand is that this minor can be quite demanding. For me, it was worth it. Due to working with so many different students, I gained a lot of unique experiences and learned whole other ways of thinking. You could say this minor is a high effort, high reward.
Within the minor of responsible innovation, you see problems from different points of view. Students have different points of view because of their different backgrounds. Exactly because of this, you see different perspectives. Responsible innovation is a different type of innovation than most people think of. Innovation is new things, pioneering technologies and such. Responsible innovation, however, has an impact on society, a society that has needs, and the quality of life can be heightened by these types of innovations. For me, it was very interesting to see how all the different teachers from Leiden, Rotterdam and Delft gave me different insights and different ways of assessing a situation. This gave me the possibility to see the bigger picture.
At the end, it made our group very strong and our research more valuable.